Ironside versus General Ling.
You are not ready to face me. Return when your training is complete.
Welcome back, guys, to some more Command & Conquer Generals, Zero Hour Shockwave Mod Challenge Mode. This is the last one for General Ironside. General Ling, so, yeah, this one should be pretty easy. Let's see how this goes. I'm going to be using a tank destroyer, because I haven't used that whatsoever. And since this is his last challenge, I decided to, try it out. See how it goes. So I'm just going to do my classic tank. I'm going to use my tank, classic tank rushing. Okay, let's get to work. Where is it? Right there. Tank destroyer. Gonna try it out. And, see how it goes. Alright, quickly here, boy. There we go.
Good area.
What's the story?
Always ready. New construction.
Put another one
good
real
area.
Quick.
Control rod upgrade complete.
Any more projects? Always ready. Any more
like
projects?
What's the mission, sir?
Can't build this, sir. Made in the U.S. of A.
Clocked in. What's the mission,
the
sir?
Job. Always ready.
So let's build our strategy center behind here.
Foundation. Good area.
Have a job for me.
Made in the U.S. of A.
Need a delivery, General? Army's
elite. Control rod upgrade complete.
Need a point, man?
Right. Unit ready.
Gotta get this capture building. And now.
Unit ready. Control rod upgrade complete.
So I think they can, there's mines over here. All over the place, actually. But they don't attack automatically. Have to do the force command. But actually, no, I found that the Bradleys over here and their battle drones, they actually attack it if they see it, so that's good. They can attack it from a distance.
Let's go capture some buildings.
Alright, get that going. I'm gonna get the bombardment and see if it can actually fire up there. No, it can. Okay, we're gonna go to hold the line battle plan. That's what I want.
Always prepared.
Up,
come on in.
New supply lines.
All right, let's have some fun.
Okay, there we go. Any more mines? Nope, that's it for now.
Yeah, I gotta make my own road.
Go ahead and get a striker to clear out those bunkers, a couple of them. Look at that, just pure annihilation. All from the battle drones. Need a radar drone, that's what I forgot. Ironside, he's literally the only different general, to be honest. The only one that really does stuff like that. I mean, that is missing key things. It needs a radar drone. He needs a radar drone when all other American generals have, you know, it from the command center and so on. Alright, get collect these cash crates. And get another supply center going.
Heavy armor ready for action.
We can take care of you.
How about a show of force?
No, do not attack that, please.
We'll lead the way. I'll take him.
There's a artillery platform up here.
Battlefield is a messy place.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get up there while avoiding these.
Make some improvements.
Okay, let's get our super weapons going. Two of them right off the bat. Take 10 each, so can I? Yep, alright, I can easily do 20. Wow, only using 5 right now. Come on, destroy that. Alright, I really don't know what those do. It seems like they don't do anything. They paralyze structures. I've seen, like, you know, shut their power. But for units, I don't really see anything. Alright, so now's a good time, I guess. This will be the last challenge mode video for a while. I'm kind of getting bored with it. And it's very tedious. And not tedious, it's repetitive. It's pretty much the same thing. There's different generals. I will bring back some point, but it's taking up my schedule. And I'm kind of getting bored and not really having fun. Recording it, but don't worry, I'm replacing it with, you know, something similar. Not really. Well, alright, same jaunt game, like Command and Conquer, not Red Alert 2 and stuff like that. You know, same game series. So, let's see how that goes. Alright, so we're gonna walk through here, because I want to destroy these cannons up here. Just gonna rush it. Fuck it. Wait, nope, just go nice and slow. Come on, battle drones, destroy it. Alright, there we go. Bring these guys up here. Watch out. There's a, let me destroy the mines parked right around here. Alright, do not want to get closer to here, because that thing is there. Build some more power. So I'm going to start building here. This is going to be... Alright, get them back, please. What are they doing? Bradley, don't be ballsy like that. Alright, so I'm going to start building. Not going to build yet. Let me get some more tanks. Okay, both super weapons are squared away. Just gonna build 2.
Good area. Have a job for me. Wanna make some
control rod upgrade complete.
USA Armor Division.
Alright, so there is a small outpost here. I could capture this right here, that command center, but there's really no point. And when you do, it causes you won't be able to use these from the sides here. You actually have to click on your command center and launch it. That's just, I don't know if that's a glitch or it's supposed to be like that, but regardless, there's some artillery platforms up here. Gotta take it. Build another supply center here in War Factory, and we're just gonna rush our base from the entrance over here, right here from this bridge. But these forces right now, I'm just using them as cannon fodder, you know, shielding. I'm just gonna use them to take out these forces right now. I don't care if they die, they're not my attack force. Scouting unit and taking out this. Wait, let's go ahead and take out these cannons first. Hammer cannon. Yeah, see, so as you can see, I'm pretty sure they underpowered that. They are the ones who cause this to go offline like that. Alright, tank destroyer. And let's get these two. Gonna use it to destroy her super weapon. Wait, let's move these guys a little bit closer.
Army's elite. I'll take them.
Alright, let's have some fun.
Okay, that's all destroyed. Alright, let's destroy these guys.
Let's go for it. Break it loose. Come on.
It's supposed to protect against missiles. Seems like it didn't deflect any of those. Let's destroy this. What the hell is this thing? Wow, they almost missed all of the Bradley. Let's take this out while we wait for that to return. Almost there. Why is this thing not attacking? Oh shit, I think it just ran over this unit here. Okay, destroy that.
Armor detail reporting.
Get these units up here. Alright, they're gonna finish up the last of the hammer cannons up here. Two right here, but let me destroy this artillery platform. Get them close. I'm going to be replacing this with some mods from Red Alert 2 and Red Alert 3, because Red Alert 2 is my favorite. Command and Conquer. So, yeah. And I feel like it's dying. There's not much people doing it. The people who are doing it are doing a good job at keeping it alive. So, I want to join them. Just want to find some interesting mods. I did the Apocalypse mod. I might do that again as a coming back series video. Alright, I'm going to capture that. I want to see what, you know, what benefits we got of that.
Army's elite. I'll take them.
Alright, cluster missiles ready. Use one here. And use grenade barrage right there. I'm going to use the second one on this base area right here. Alright, let's watch the destruction unfold. Alright, and the grenades will come in to finish it. There we go.
Congratulations, General. You have been promoted.
Okay, we got all of them now. And let's do... Yeah, I want to do these guys. The B-52 cruise missiles, it's no good. It's unfortunate, but it is indeed no good. Alright, destroyed everything there. Get this ranger here and capture this one. Still a cannon there. So I'm gonna send a small force here. Take out these guys. Alright, good. So let's send these fuel air bomb. Take out this section right here. Actually, no, I want to take out these cannons here. Actually, no. We'll just do it right there. Seems like a pretty decent central point. Let's watch it unfold. Unit lost. Alright, excellent. Dropped it right before it died. Wow, holy shit, that one-shotted everything in there. Sometimes there's like select one target. Unit left over, so let's call in a power drop right there.
Come on in. Alright, let's have some fun. Woohoo! Keep the change.
Okay, so I'm going to start building up the forces now.
Unit lost.
Let's do, where is it, tank destroyer.
Come on in. You want some of this?
Damn, what the hell killed them all. I'm just trying to get rid of these. Wait, maybe I'll be able to destroy these buildings here. Oh, I see an attacking unit. Let's take this out, take this out.
Looks like a good run. Let's go for it. Keep the change.
Come on.
Unit lost.
Oh wow, just on right on shot. Oh, I didn't even see this unit here. Where's this bulldozer? Let me bring it up here. Build a supply center. Alright, good. Wraith tanks. That's good. That's a good unit to bring in.
Always prepared. I'll take 'em.
So much oil derricks on this map. It's too easy, man. Too easy.
Unit lost.
Alright, damn it. Just get the hell out of here. Come back over here.
Crew ready to roll.
Alright, so before we attack, we're gonna send a super weapon strike in this area. Again, it seems to have worked really well. Well, normally we use this, but you know, my attacking force isn't ready yet.
Crew ready to roll.
Got a couple more wraiths with some strikers. Wait, actually no, I don't even need them because I got the building that repairs all the vehicles.
That one's done.
And there's not really garrisoned infantry. We're not gonna be dealing with a lot of them, so I don't need them for that capability. Okay, this one's all set. Let's
crew ready
bring
to
on
roll.
The scaffolding.
Got room for five. Need a delivery, General? USA Army.
Alright. Actually, I'm gonna start select the attack target. Here. Try to get a foothold.
Select target.
Try to get a foothold in this area.
Crew ready to roll.
Man, that USA got ready so fast, I swear. I looked at it and it was like a minute to recharge, but oh, I don't know. This is actually my second recording of this. First one messed up. There we go. Nice.
Come on in.
Right, let's go. Moving.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the drones are gonna get shot down.
Looks like a good
That's
run.
Okay.
Woo-hoo!
Wow, these guys, these statues survived.
Crew ready to roll.
Let's wait for the heavy tanks to get apart. Across.
Unit lost.
Oh yeah. Breaking loose. USA Armored Division. Looks like a good run.
Yeah, all right. I'm just gonna let all the drones get shot for now.
Unit lost.
Can they actually? Oh wait, they can actually reach us from down here. Alright, hold on. When this fewer bombs comes, I'm gonna take out this entrance right here. Looks like got a decent amount. Looks like they got a decent amount of defenses right there. Come on, let's destroy this coal power plant. Okay, back up for now. Alright, we got a hell of a lot more units now. Set the waypoint here. I know she's not using a bunch of tanks, but never used them before, so, you know, I want to now. Alright, actually, I'm gonna send a, just space, alright, it's probably not gonna make it, you know, no, I'm gonna wait, not gonna waste it. Okay, well, let's, take out this entrance defense right here, and then we'll charge up, upwards.
Crew ready to roll.
Armor detail reporting.
Taking new ground. Repeated target log. Blow up wide open. Clearing terrain.
Come on, almost there.
Crew ready to roll.
Unit lost.
All right, good. Excellent. All right, I'm gonna power drop them in right now. Right, let's go, get up there. Damn, just a clusterfuck here.
Unit lost.
All right, just gotta get them up here.
Unit lost.
Completing the target zone. Come on in.
Unit lost.
Just trying to get them all here so they can just attack whatever they need.
Unit lost.
Okay, good, good.
Unit lost. Low power.
Oh fuck, I forgot her super weapon, didn't I? Yep.
Wanna make some improvements?
Wow. Such a noob. How could I make that mistake? I wasn't even paying attention.
Unit lost.
I can sell some of these, I don't need them. I don't know why I'm doing that for. I can't believe I forgot about her super weapon. We were in there too.
Armor detail reporting. Taking new ground. Anywhere you say, sir.
Oh, we are winning the battle.
Control rod upgrade complete.
Wide open. USA Armor Division. Laying the foundation. Made in the US of A. USA Armor Division.
Wait, I think that's what launched. Was it? I wasn't even paying attention again. Oh, you guys already know. It doesn't really matter though, because we're kicking her ass now. He should be defeated momentarily. Oh, not really. We still got a lot of her base to cover. Where are these bulldozers that keeps trying to build stuff? Okay, power's back up. That's good. Alright, let's get another. Put a strike here. Just rushing them all in here so they can attack whatever they want as they move.
Clearing terrain. Unit lost.
This'll wake them up. Clearing terrain. We hear you. Move out, armor division.
Alright, move these guys up here.
Ready for battle. And now,
armor detail reporting. On your command. Armor ready for action. Let's grease them. Blow them wide open. Let's grease them. Let's grease them.
lost.
This'll wake them up.
Just sit back and relax, guys. Watch the action unfold. Watch the battle unfold in front of you. Yeah, I plan on doing some Red Alert 2, Command & Conquer, maybe some Company Heroes. I'm not gonna make it a one game. This time slot, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursdays, and Saturdays, 12 PM. That's what, you know, was a challenge mode general's time slot. That's gonna be replaced with pretty much anything, I guess. Cause I wanna just try like new mods. Like mods. People are still creating mods for this game, and that's what's really keeping the games alive. The vanilla games will always be fun, but you know, it's good to try something different.
You have shown superior tactics, General.
Well, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and this will be the last challenge mode for some time.
This has been an interesting contest. Perhaps you will challenge me again.